the middle of January, and I already can't wait to get back on the bike.